What y'all wanna do? Wanna be ballers, shot callers, brawlers, who be dipping in the bins with the spoilers.
Hi, my name is Brett Moeller, Brett Patterson if you nasty. I'm from Hamilton, Montana, born and raised, Bitterroot Valley. And some of us need to check our MT status. It's been a real issue for a lot of us. We haven't been back. It was 15 years for me until recently. And so we got this reunion coming up, and I think it's a really good opportunity for all of us to get together and feed off of each other's Montana raw, roaring lion energy that we all have. I think it's pretty clear to anyone that's ever left Hamilton, it doesn't take long for you to kind of stand out in a crowd anywhere, Indiana, especially Indiana, but you just stick out because you're from the Bitterroot. It's the source. I mean, that's the source of your power. So come back to the Bitterroot. I don't know why you're hesitating. And if you live there, I get it. This sounds kind of hippy-dippy crazy. I get it. But it's not. You're just living there at the source. You are light beings just walking around. I've just come back from there. It's crazy. I have seen the most incredible humans on the planet on this last trip. So anyway, we should all get together, but we're going to need some money. And so some Skrilla, and I'm here to ask for it. So we're looking at $4,500. That seems like a lot to some. That seems like piddliness to others. So if this sounds like something that you want to be a part of or help plan or just kind of snoop around, there's going to be a Facebook page set up, probably already is. You can certainly join that and check it out. It'll get shared a bunch. We got some awesome people heading this up. I mean, we got Crystal Cossey, event planner extraordinaire, event planner, maker, starter of everything. Awesome. Come on. Seriously. That's who we got. It's awesome. Let it sink in. Sink it in. Okay? Crystal Cause. Yep. Now, some of you may be asking yourselves, who gives this guy the authority to ask for money? I mean, he's not class president. He wasn't even, like, student body president. Like, where is this coming from? And I'll tell you. I just got this laying around. I usually just keep it by the bedside for the past 20 years. I received this from my peers because they knew that there would be a time where they would be forced to give money to me. And they had to have a reason for it. So they're like, well, let's just make him royalty. So hey, who am I to argue with my peers? Now, I don't know who all is going to be there, but I can tell you one thing. I don't go anywhere crowded unless I got my triple beam with me. All right, now I'll tell you what my triple beam is. All right, it's BAME, Brody, and Brady. All right, you got those three, you know I'm gonna be lurking. Okay, and I'm gonna be lurking hard, hard. So everybody needs to show up or triple beam's gonna be on it. All right, and I don't want, you certainly don't want that. All right, it's a much easier way to just go show up, you know, dip in your wood grain or take your G6, whatever you got, and show up. So just to get that nostalgia flowing, I'm going to send you out with a banger from the 90s. You're going to love it.
Kiss me.
All right, who let Timmy Driscoll pick this one? Come on, who let?
Thank you. was lying on the grass of Sunday morning of last week, indulging in my self-defeat. My mind was thugged, all laced and bugged, all twisted, wrong and beat. Uncomfortable on 3 feet deep. Now I'm fuzzy, stare from not being there, on a confusing morning week. You would have done. So I missed a million miles of fun. I know it's up for me.
If you still want to talk,
making sure I'm not in too deep.
If you still want to talk,
keep bursting on my feet.
If you still want to talk.
Let's just say Timmy Driscoll.